Watch your step.
Mother Giselle should be somewhere nearby.
Inquisition forces. They're trying to protect the refugees.
Looks like they could use a hand.
Hold. We are not apostates.
I do not think they care, Seeker. Coming our way.
The end of it.
There are mages here who can heal your wounds. Lie still.
Don't touch me, Mother. Their magic is...
Turn to noble purpose. Their magic is surely no more evil than your blade.
What?
Hush, dear boy. Allow them to ease your suffering.
Mother Giselle?
I am. And you must be the one they are calling the Herald of Andraste.
I'm told you asked for me.
I know of the Chantry's denouncement, and I am familiar with those behind it. I won't lie to you. Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of becoming the new divine. Some are simply terrified. So many good people, senselessly taken from us.
What happened was horrible.
Fear makes us desperate, but hopefully not beyond reason. Go to them. Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to be feared. They have heard only frightful tales of you. Give them something else to believe.
That won't just make it worse?
Because you are a mage.
That too.
Let me put it this way. You needn't convince them all. You just need some of them to doubt. Their power is their unified voice. Take that from them and you receive the time you need.
It's good of you to do this.
I honestly don't know if you've been touched by fate or sent to help us, but I hope. Hope is what we need now. The people will listen to your rallying call as they will listen to no other. You could build the Inquisition into a force that will deliver us, or destroy us. I will go to Haven and provide Sister Leliana the names of those in the Chantry who will be amenable to a gathering. It is not much, but I will do whatever I can.
Corporal Vale is coordinating the Inquisition's efforts in the area. We should speak with him.
Somebody, my wife needs help.
What's wrong with your wife?
She gets sick when the weather's foul. Can't catch her breath, like cobwebs in her lungs. Our son Hindle makes a potion that lets her breathe. He's the only one who can make it, but he's joined that cult in the hills. Please, get to him and tell him what's wrong. Without that potion, she'll die.
Hungry night.
These people need food?
There are rams out in the hills. Good eating, cooks easy, and no lords around to kill you for poaching. Too dangerous to go hunting now. More likely to find mages than luck.
Good luck.
Luck won't put fat on your ribs.
And Templars don't seem to care who gets caught in their war. The refugees here are in dire need of help. If the war doesn't kill them, cold or starvation will.
What other problems do these refugees face?
We've got some injuries that go beyond stitches and elf fruit. I know healers are in short supply, but if you can find someone in Redcliffe to help us, it would save a lot of lives.
You were concerned about refugees starving?
Yes. Many of them brought food, but they expected to be home by now, or safe in a city. There's a hunter up the hill who has some ideas.
Is there anything we can do to help people deal with the cold?
I asked the Inquisition to send blankets. You'd think I was asking for a wagon of raw Lyrian. A recruit named Whittle is trying to make what we can bring in last. If you have any ideas, talk to him across the road.
What can you tell me about the Templars?
All the Templars were called to Val Royeau not long ago. These bastards ignored the order. Now they're killing rebel mages, along with any refugees they think are mage sympathizers. Every Templar I've ever known has wanted to protect the common folk. These men defile their order's good name.
What can you tell me about the rebel mages?
The real rebels are up north in Redcliffe, dug in and taking care of their own. The ones out here are just apostates, locked up in the circles all these years, and now they've gone mad with power. The rebels in Redcliffe have washed their hands of them. I wish we could do the same.
What can you tell me about the man who's supposed to be getting horses for the Inquisition?
Horsemaster Dennett. He lives on a farm to the west. Tough old fella. We haven't heard from him. Best we can tell, he's holed up until the Majors and Templars are done killing each other.
Farewell.
And you as well.
Hopefully the Inquisition can find some way to help these people.
True enough.
More cold weather coming. Fool villages. Where are their coats?
What do you need to keep these refugees warm?
Blankets, warm clothes, all of it. These poor sods lost everything when the mages and the Templars went crazy. If we were in a village, I could just pinch a blanket off a clothesline and be fine. Out here, I'm sure the apostates have plenty of supplies, just haven't been able to find them.
Farewell.
And see you.
Solas, have you always lived alone? Out in the wilderness, as an apostate?
For the most part.
Would that not be incredibly trying?
People could be trying. Mankind, most of all.
That is an excellent point.
Decent spot to camp.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
Place the skull out here, and for what purpose?
The skull illuminates certain objects in the distance. I am not familiar with such magic.
Of course, it had to be a skull that lights up creepy shit.
believe these are simply bandits. Their armor and training suggest something deeper.
It must have been some time since the Renegade Templars faced a mage of any talent.
Thank you.
The mages and the Templars chose a poor location for working out their differences.
Our defenses prepared ahead. Prepare yourself.